The San Fernando Church and the missions were in ruins when Father Jean-Marie Odin arrived in San Antonio in 1840. He helped restore the church and was inspired to build a Catholic school on the San Antonio River after viewing Mission Concepción. Father Odin's first concept for a school was to build it adjacent to the Alamo with stones from the ruins. But that plan was put aside when Odin leased the Alamo to the U.S. Army to use as a supply depot during the Mexican-American War. Although he still believed that the Alamo was an excellent locale for a school, he started construction on land that he had purchased on the San Antonio River. 10 years after Bishop Odin envisioned opening a school, his dreams were realized and the Ursuline Academy of San Antonio opened its doors.
San Antonio's Tricentennial Moments on KSAT 12 are powered by Frost Bank and Sierra Cars, Trucks, and RVs and the Children's Hospital of San Antonio.